teen is behind bars tonight after leading deputies on a short chase. Deputies tried pulling over 18-year-old Garrett Wynell on West Laurel Road for speeding, but say he kept driving recklessly. After a short pursuit, deputies were able to get him to pull over. Wynell is being held in the Laurel County Detention Center, charged with speeding, fleeing police, reckless driving, and wanton endangerment.